In this video, we will see how to convert PDF to TIFF 600 DPI without using a software. Before we start, I will request you to subscribe and press that bell notification icon so you won't miss any new useful tips and tricks like this. Let's get started. So this is our PDF file, which has two pages. We will convert it to TIFF with 600 DPI. To do that, go to your browser and in the Google, type PDF to TIFF 600 DPI and you will see the websites. Scroll down and click on this website. In the website, you will see this interface. To upload the PDF file, click on Choose Files and select the file and click on Open. To upload the PDF file, then scroll down and you will see many options here. But our interest is in increasing the DPI. In the DPI box, enter the number and then click on Start Conversion. The PDF file will now convert. You can see the status here. Now the PDF file is converted to TIFF. Click on Download and then click Save. Now let's check the DPI of this image. If you check the DPI of this image, you will see that the DPI is now 600 DPI and the resolution is very high. But notice that this is a single TIFF file which has two pages. So you need to separate this TIFF file. Check out this video, how to separate or split TIFF files to single separate TIFF file. If this video solved your problem, please subscribe and don't forget to press that bell notification icon so you won't miss any new useful updates like this. Thank you.